time going back to Home Park because we're awesome. All the buildings in Midtown. Woo-hoo. Listen to you too. Woo-hoo. What else do you want in life? Tell me. I think you have, no, you can go left here now. Yes, you can. Matt Dupree, what's up? Woohoo! Matt Dupree?
How's it going?
Doing great, man. We just had breakfast, was great, so doing great, yeah.
I'm gonna call it brunch. Or
brunch, whatever.
It's actually more Mexican than right now, that would be cool.
Yeah. That's why I'm videotaping everything in Midtown, the big buildings and all. So you guys from Águas Belas, Brazil, can see what Atlanta, Georgia looks like for the few more months that I'm gonna be here, because somehow I'm making to my destination. So this is Atlanta, Georgia, people. A diverse community town. We have people from all over the world here.
Some people we don't want here too.
Yes, that's true. But unfortunately they made it here, so we cannot keep them out.
Yeah.
So today was the AIDS Walk event day. You know, there was thousands of people everywhere. You know, we had a hard time to drive. But now we're on the way back home. So. And 14th Street is open. It's been closed for 2 years, right?
Yeah, about 2 years. It took them 2 years to build a fucking bridge.
Okay? Hey, no cursing. A lot of Christian folks are going to be watching this, okay?
Sorry, I fucked up.
Hey! But it looks nice. I like the little, you know, fences, whatever those things are. It's Sunday, 4 p.m. No, 4:30 p.m. Tech Woods. I really like the song, Matt. It's really nice. Very mellow. Very calming. Me too. Atlanta. I've been to every single one of them. Those buildings B, B, and T is all the way in Link Station. The Wachovia building too, all the way in Link Station. It's a nice place to hang out. They have theater, a lot of restaurants, everything. Silver Skillet! Georgia Tech buildings. Home Park. You guys are gonna see the largest mosque in Atlanta.
Gonna drive by it?
Yes. It is the third largest mosque in the country. A lot of Muslims over here. And that's my church! The church I go to, Christians from Brazil and from all over the place. I should be saying that in Portuguese, right? That's the church, Midtown Community Church. A really nice community, a lot of young people.
You got a lot of chicks?
The majority are girls.
Oh, she got it.
And that's an average of 400 young people on Sunday. And the majority are girls, of course. Wow. This is still everywhere. You know? Church people, it's mostly women. Yeah. Guys don't like Jesus much, you know. And so they're all going to go to hell for that. Heaven is going to be like the Muslims say. There's a lot of women over there. But they have to be Christian women, by the way. This is McCausland Street. This is my street, people. of the crust. You too, baby. You too.